Yo, what is up, Donkey Kong? Welcome back to another video. Sorry I haven't uploaded in a while. I've been busy and yeah, just stuff going on. I'm here to film a video today. So today's wash cycle is going to be cotton. So I want you guys to go down below, like, subscribe, turn on the post notification bell, and let's get into the video. And this is the Hiro washing machine, 7.5 kg. Now, one thing I discovered about the washing machine is that I forgot to turn the beep on. So, in all my wash videos with this machine, I've forgotten to turn the beep sound on. So, now I've actually turned the beep sound on, and you'll know what it sounds like when I get the wash started, and for when it's done at the end too. So, let's get loaded up. We're going to be using Surf today, guys. It's a different one for out here now because the other one's empty. So this is a Coastal Luxury Surf washing machine. So this is what it sounds like. Right then, we're gonna go cotton. Yeah, cotton. Yes, now we'll just do 30. Yeah, we'll just leave it like that. So 30 degree wash, 12,100 RPM spin to the end. 1 hour 58 minute wash. It's gonna be a bit of a long one, but we'll get through it. And let's get into it. Thank you. If you guys are wanting to know what that noise is, we're just doing the wood, just getting the wood in because we're in New Zealand and it's winter time and it's cold. Thank you. Well, that's the end of the video there, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like down below, subscribe, turn on the post notification bell, and peace out.